Welcome back, everyone. Thanks for joining us. So today we're going to explore charges, in particular charged particles, how they interact. Let's get started. So before we begin, we want to understand why we care about charged particles. Atoms are made up of elementary particles, and many of these particles happen to be charged. One may ask, well, why do we care about atoms? Well, all the materials around us are made up of atoms, including the device that you're watching this right now. Not only is your chair, floor, ceiling made up of atoms, but all living organisms and creatures are. Viruses, bacteria, and even you are made up of atoms. And so once we can understand the building blocks of this world, we could begin to build. And so our main focus of study is these particles, charged particles in particular, and how they interact. That's today's objective. And so we begin with this question of what is a charge? A charge is a particle that interacts with another charge. Hello. So there are two types of charges. There are positive charges represented in the blue, and negative charges represented as red. And so one question you may ask is, well, how do they interact? Scientists found out like charges repel, as shown on the left. And so if you had two negative charges, we'd see that they repel as well. Likes repel. And what scientists also found out is opposites attract. And so when you put a positive and a negative charged particle together, they attract. Remember, opposites attract. So some examples of charged particles are electrons, which are negatively charged, and protons, which are positively charged, that make up the nucleus. But we won't go too in-depth into that today. And charged atoms, which are known as ions. These can be either positive, with a neutral atom missing an electron, or negative, with an atom gaining an extra electron. And so now that we understand the building blocks of this world, let's begin this exploration together. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.